Well, another Phillies great was back in town signing autographs for fans. J-Roll was at Dick's Sporting Goods in Deptford last night. Shortstop was a 2008 World Series champion with the Phillies. He's also the team's all-time hit leader and was named National League MVP in 2007. J-Roll retired from baseball in 2016. Tonight, he'll throw out one of the ceremonial first pitches at the ballpark.